Officially started last May. So I was going through my master's program, and the whole last year they have you do an entire internship and practicum. So I was looking in the area for different places, and I couldn't even tell you what it was. I just had a gut feeling. I found Aspire and I was like, all right, I'm gonna send in my information, see what happens. I had applied to so many different places just to see what the interviews were like. And I actually ended up meeting the same supervisor that I have now. And from the first interview, I was like, okay, we match up very well. It was just so easy to talk to her. She completely understood what my interests were. And she's like, we can make whatever you want to learn happen. Whatever you want to do, we will support you and make it happen. We'd love to have you. So I was super excited. I do a little bit of everything. I am somebody who really thrives with structure. I love a pattern. I love a structure. When I got this job, my supervisor was very honest with me. She was like, this is going to have a lot of variety, but at the same time, we can manage a structure if that's what you feel like is gonna help. So I have managed mine where I have specific days where I'm at the schools, I have specific days where I'm here seeing probation kids. So there's structure and chaos to kind of keep my day-to-day pretty similar, which is nice. I think the biggest thing would be being open-minded. You just have to be willing to accept where people are and be able to move from there. I think in the short time that I've even worked here, I have come across so many different people with so many different ideas and beliefs and things like that. And you just have to be willing to set your personal beliefs aside. And I mean, if that's something that they find as a strength and it's a core value to them, I am never going to question that. I'm going to support you until the end with that. And I think being patient and open-minded would probably be the largest two. And I say that, and I'm not the most patient person outside of work, but I say that it's because I'm so patient at work. So naturally working with teenagers comes with a level of patience, but I think you just have to be willing to have grace for who you work with.